Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today let's see how we can make dandiya sticks out of waste stuff like broomsticks, newspaper and colored paper. Actually I was going to shoot a video of my daughter for this Navratri, but first she wants to play dandiya, so I wanted dandiya sticks for my daughter. But due to this corona time, as we can't go anywhere, and I really forgot to get my dandiya sticks from India, so I thought of making it by my own. And believe me, it's really very easy and simple. So here I am using some broomsticks and wrap it with newspaper, and then I am using colored paper, green paper and red paper, to make it more colorful. And then finally I wrapped with golden lace all around the stick. If you don't have golden lace, then you can use colored cello tape. And I made some little mini pom-pom with thread. And I am very happy the way it came out, because it's very colorful for babies, and even it's lightweight, and during playing the dandiya it doesn't gonna hurt them. And you won't believe, after getting this dandiya, my baby requested me to make her wear with lehenga choli so that she could play dandiya prepared. So it's very easy and simple. If you don't have items, if you don't have dandiya sticks, then no worries, you can just try it out. Also you can suggest me in comment to make more videos. If you are new to my channel, then please go and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get notification and latest updates. Please like, share and comment, and keep watching.
Please subscribe my channel.